is blaming Dave Chappelle.
Right, because he wasn't involved.
Right,
he
was and the shit, now that was funny shit. Enough was that, funny. To get it a pass. Like, even if, I don't know, we never heard from Dave Chappelle again, and that was his one.
Chappelle, like, yeah, that's a good point. Like, Chappelle actually did his job.
Right, there you go, exactly. Bingo.
Like, the best representation of what a comedian should do, he did his job.
Take the most fucked up thing and spun that and made us laugh, still?
Yeah.
Like, okay. But not obviously, that's where it's also tricky. Not everything said about R. Kelly has aged gracefully. And I remember listening to Charlamagne a year ago on the Brilliantest podcast, and he was talking about, and I want to bring it up because he was talking about the R. Kelly sex tape. And I remember hearing it. I didn't stop the podcast. I wasn't like, oh! But I remember hearing it, and I just didn't process it.
It was very, I don't know, it was weird.
Let me play the clip first.
It was very weird to me.
Let's talk about Kelly, man. Kelly, man, listen, I don't fuck with R. Kelly. You know, I've given R. Kelly props for one thing and one thing only. Well, two things. Number one, he taught me how to eat ass.
Shout out to Kelly.
I learned how to eat ass because of the R. Kelly tape.
That's true.
Those my shout outs are completely completely
unrelated
to I was gonna say big shout out to you for copping the swivel stand. YouTube, we promised it got greater later and she made it happen.
I learned how to eat ass because of the R. Kelly tape.
That's true.
And the come thing is still one of the most
legendary
incredible things I've ever
seen. Legendary.
Because I still don't understand how a man could come.
Well,
and then eat right after coming,
it again.
And then come again.
I feel the same way every single time.
That's why.
This little 14-year-old girl. Mm-hmm. Then he peed on me like it was like the sperm came out, pee came out, sperm came out again. And he's told her, let it drip. Liquid sandwich, bro.
And to be clear, what we're laughing at is when I was recording this clip. You hear Lindsay in the background, like, questioning, legendary, really? And you said it again, right on cue, because that is one of those shits where every time you hear it, like, you feel the same way.
And he said it twice, like, he really wanted you to know that he meant it.
See, now,
don't do that. That's creepy. Like, I don't know. It's very creepy. He said it, like,
14, when he was peeing on this 14-year-old girl, like, when you say it, I remember hearing it, like, this clip was a year old, to be very clear.
I never saw the video. I know a lot of people did, but, like, you're talking about a thing that he did to a child.
To it, yeah.
Being, like, amazing.
Legendary, and you learned from it, and, like, huh?
What?
Like, nah, bro, that's child porn. I'm completely okay. You could release my Pornhub searches, and I stand on it. I stand on my Pornhub searches. At no point would I want to even look at the R. Kelly sex tape.
No.
I got a lot. Well, I to full disclosure, I'm removing a lot of R. Kelly out of my shuffle because I'm like, I don't even want to hear this shit. I don't want that shit in my brain.
No,
like,
he's a creep.
Yeah, like, now I know where his mind was at when he wrote a lot of this shit, and hearing connections, like, oh no, I'm not rolling. So I couldn't, like, his music, which I enjoyed very much, is not the same to me.
No.
There should be nothing about the R. Kelly tape you look at like, oh, wow.
I should try that.
Like, are you joking me? Are you joking me?
No.
Nah, like, so, and shit like this.
Even if you're a fucking real weirdo and think that, you should never say that in public. Like,
there you
go. Said it on air. Like, you need to think about, like, even though I say, like, be real, like, don't be a creep. Like, you might need to filter your shit. You need to filter your shit.
Yeah.
Don't just say what you think. Because that's terrifying.
I'm glad it paused at that. Like, that's exactly how you gotta look at a motherfucker who just said some wild shit. Like, are you dead ass? Like, you're not. Like,
you really just said
you
that.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
You need to.
And that's, even with, like, a person with daughters, or even a son, like, You don't want your son to grow up and.
Mm-mm.
Like, with a person with a responsible for another human, you gotta know, you gotta certain cues you just can't stand for, we can't accept. And
in any sense.